Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It's been so long. Ignore this, by the way. This was when I was making prototypes of my t-shirt. The kind of tag thingy came off. In today's video, everyone, I will be doing one of the most original video ideas in the world. I'm going to be doing another Q&A. Okay, yes, I've done loads of Q&As. And last time I actually did a full-on Q&A was when I was, I think, 4 months into YouTube. I gotta stop clicking. That's gonna be a lot of editing if I can do that. Last time I did a full-on Q&A was about 4 months into YouTube. I think I'm about a year into YouTube now. I hope you've all been coping in quarantine. I hope you've actually seen some family because I know all the restrictions are easing now. Poundland has been my baby. I've missed my baby. I've been in my baby about 60 times. That did not sound right. Just give me a minute. I need to see that one out. Okay, we're good. Okay, so yes, thank you so much to everyone for my support on the last video. I actually did a collab with It's May. She's absolutely brilliant. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so the first question I have is, when were you born? Right, we're gonna start with easy questions and then we're gonna go into like more personal questions. When were you born? I was born on the 8th of October, 2004. How old are you? I'm 15. So my birthday is in about, what's the date? It's August tomorrow, August 1st tomorrow, 31st of July today. Realistically, 3 months until I'm 16. Do you prefer your mum or your dad? I could never and I would never pick between any of my parents. I'd probably pick my dog between my whole family because my dog is literally my best friend. My dog, I adore him, but yeah, I could never pick between any family. If I was to, I'd probably just say my dog. This lighting, it's actually right. Every time I shave, I get really bad spots here because I don't really know which way the hair grows when I shave. My face is getting so round. And they haven't got video shop. So I'm really, really disappointed. Okay, next question. I always do this. Why am I doing that? I'm fucking ridiculous. Oh, how many lips have you kissed in 2020? Okay, so there have been a couple drunk nights where me and my friends, obviously, we do drinking games, like we do kiss, like we don't like go full on to each other, but we do kiss. Like I am gay, but I have kissed a lot of girls this year. When I'm drunk, like when I'm playing games, when we're having fun, have a good time. It's nothing serious. Me and my group, we're nothing serious. Yeah, there's never a dull moment with us. So I've probably kissed about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's fucking bad. What's your favorite song at the moment? Okay, I literally heard this song the other day. My new favorite song is Head and Heart by MNEK. I love him. His voice is just so, I don't know, I just love it. And I love the lyrics to go bum, bum, ba, dum, bum. What's your favorite TV show at the moment? My favorite TV show, I'm not sure. My favorite TV show for about 2 years now has always been Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. What's your favorite alcoholic drink? Okay. My favorite alcoholic drink, I definitely say, is it's got to either be a Strongbow Darkies. I know some people are going to be like, ah, oh, he's a puff Strongbow Darkies. What? I love a Darkies. Who is your favorite YouTuber right now? My favorite YouTuber right now, I probably say, is The Talko. I really love watching The Talko videos. They do videos about the Kardashians, about any celebrity, about anything that's going on, the royals, anything. I just love listening to information. It's like the news, but it's like gossip. And I love that. Also, can we just talk about Canada's Drag Race? Canada's Drag Race, probably one of the worst ideas to hit any Drag Race franchise in the world. UK, that was honestly, I personally think UK is better than the American version, the original version, because UK has got the British sense of humor. You can really relate to it. I just really think Canada's Drag Race is really overrated. Jimbo though, I will admit, Jimbo should be on the original version because Jimbo is an absolute queen. I mean, give that queen a crown now, please. I do watch Canada's Drag Race. I'm not gonna be a hypocrite about it, but it is one of the worst shows ever because it's just something to watch. And speaking of which, I've got to catch up on an episode today. What's your shoe size? I am a size 6 or a size 7. Are you on TikTok? I am on TikTok. You guys may have seen in the description, if you do look in the description, that my TikTok link is actually there for you to go and view my TikTok. I do TikToks almost every day or every other day. Couple questions left. Have you ever gotten so drunk that you've blacked out? I have gotten drunk that I blacked out. It was 2 or 3 times. First time, it was actually a Boxing Day party. And I did black out. I spewed all over the Domino's pizza and I evacuated. I was told that I evacuated the room quicker than Ebola spreads. And I was in shock. Okay, and the last question, everyone, because this video is half an hour long and it's really, really pissing me off. This is gonna be taking me ages to edit, ages. Okay, so last question is, who do you look up to most in life? Most in life, I definitely look up to my family, my mum and my dad. I look up to my mum and my dad 100% because I know they're both persevering people. I know they're both resilient people and they both never give up with any struggle that they have. They might not know that I do see that in them. They might think that they're not doing a good enough job, that they're not working hard enough, they're not doing as good as they think they should be. But I definitely see in my mum and in my dad that they're so resilient, they persevere in anything. I couldn't be more grateful for that, and I could be more happy for my mum and my dad. So yeah, I really look up to them, and they're really, really a massive, important part of my life. Woo! So that is it for today's video. I am sorry everyone. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will be trying to upload videos soon. I know I keep saying this, I can't stick to a promise, but I will be soon. Thank you all so much for watching. I love you all so much, and I'll catch you soon. Bye.